Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators. And come on, the drive core shouldn't be far.
Definitely Reaper tech, but what's...
Shepard Commander, help us.
What are you?
We are Geth. This unit is a reconstruction of a unique intelligence network. We were originally created to investigate the activities of the old machines.
Old machines? You mean the Reapers?
Yes. When those you call Reapers took control of the Geth, we were imprisoned here.
Say I believe you. Why aren't you under Reaper control like the rest of the Geth?
Our architecture prevents it. We are too complex.
So what are they doing to you here then?
We are being used as a conduit to broadcast the command signal to all Geth.
If I get you out of that thing, we disable the signal?
Correct.
Okay, just take it slow. I don't want any misunderstandings once you're free.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes, deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth? Got it.
Tully's order to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Hangel. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free. We have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline. Alert! Geth reinforcements incoming!
about the admirals later.